If you need anything, call us. If you're hanging out, stop by. If you see us in the front window, say what's up. Like, this is the epicenter of Chicago BMX, so yeah. It's just as much as Ride Wilson, we'll ride street, all that shit. Like, it'll be fucking good. Real good.
My baby found your place to go. Hangs around town at the purple room. Takes all my money for the picture show. But I know she spends at the purple room. Let's go, baby! Let's go!
With the fight.
Ask my friend Maya, he'll tell you so. That there ain't no place like the club of Go-Go. That's my friend!
So we're all gonna mob out and then he's gonna follow us. So don't fuck with him. Anybody else that fucks with us, you can fuck with them. Alright?
Yo!
Yeah.
We thought that we were gonna get in trouble for having 100 kids on BMX bikes in the street, blocking traffic, etc. But what happened was, we can't ride the park because no bikes are allowed.
Criminals. Criminals. Ride a skateboard, alright?
Wow! So no big deal, that's it. We leave the park, we're gonna go to the last spot before the video premiere. Cops are cool with that, so let's fucking, let's get it.
I make it right.
is the ODI app from here.
This is amazing.
ODI, black book DVD.
Cut a little bit.
First premiere, Chicago, Illinois.
Let's roast.
Let's roast.
Come up, Jan. Hitting them blunts and
tacos.
Blunts and tacos.
Got the local taqueria, Los Camales over there. They have an orange juice squeezing machine. It's got like these like fucking things with cups that receive the orange that comes around, and then like this like trifecta of like balls that rages on it. It's fucking killer.